some more Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Alright, we're gonna see if we can get this in here. Looks like it goes like that. There we go, we got it. Close enough, the game was like, okay. Alright, so it's time for the boss fight in the ancient cistern. Alright, so we're gonna go up this way. Up to the boss fight. Alright, we're gonna take a couple hearts. And there's actually a place to save our progress. Which I'm going to do. So we're going to be using can jump, okay. Backflip. I'm just practicing my moves that I'm going to need in there. Oh, and apparently Link is like, okay, let's go. I got too close to like the little point in the game that says, oh, you're ready to do this part. Okay, well, here we are. Let's go for it. Boss fight. You certainly are persistent. I'm terribly busy trying to find the clues that will help me revive the Demon King. Your incessant buzzing around my head is like some irksome gadfly when I'm this busy. Well, it's making me very disagreeable. Alright, here we go. Boss fight time. Alright. Okay. Whew. Ancient automaton. Kalaktos? Gosh, I wasn't watching him. Ooh! Okay. Alright, that's what we want to do. I have to do that, and then, oh, okay, I gotta dodge better though. Okay, we took out that arm. Come on, come on. Ah, I gotta be faster with the whip. Again. Okay, it's okay. We just gotta get the vibe of how the mechanics work. help if I could stay away from him. There we go, there we go. Alright, now we gotta go. Oh gosh, okay. Alright, alright, he's gonna revive, okay. We're okay, I kinda think I can stay in here. Hit me instead. Okay, okay, okay. Why do I keep dodging into his hits? What am I doing? Oh, wrong weapon. I was ready for that, and then I messed it up. There we go, there we go, there we go. Dodging. I'm trying to, like, I think what it is, I'm trying to stay close enough where I'll be able to do an attack fast. And there I go. We'll try again. I think I kinda got a feel for it now. I just gotta really watch him. Just in case. Alright. I gotta watch his arms and make sure I'm... Maybe just backflip away instead of trying to sidestep it. That way I'll backflip out of his reach. But I'll be able to attack. I think that's what I need to do. I don't know if there's a way to skip. Oh wait. I backflipped into those. There we go. Okay. Okay. happening? Ooh, watch it, watch it, watch it. Okay, there we go. Next stage. If I get him to the... Well, this is like, I think it's two times for this particular stage. If I get him to the second stage, then I think I can get some parts. Ooh, those came back and got me. Didn't quite get the whip on there. Ah! Okay. Back. Oh, I missed it. The timing on that is tight. Messing up. I'm misjudging what he's gonna do. Oh gosh, he's fast. Come on. Why is this part harder? One heart left. Oh my goodness. Okay. I thought I was, I should have sidestepped. Oh, come on. Okay. I was doing okay. I need to, when he does both arms, I need to get them at the same time. I'm gonna try it one more time in today's episode. If I can't get it, I'll take a break and come back to it. Gotta work on my timing and my a little bit on that second. part of it. He doesn't even, like, gone to his second phase. It's still phase one. It's just part two of phase one. There we go. Okay. I'm trying to Z-target him because it's easier to, like, watch him and avoid everything. Okay. I gotta provoke him to slam his hands down. There we go, now we're in business. Come on, get him. Ah, oh, can't get close enough. All right, we did it. We activated part two of phase one. In phase two, I think he stands up and walks around. Okay. All right. Up there. Alright. Let's get over here. We got some space to work with. I pulled out the sword when I tried to do the whip. Get into phase two now. Okay. Trying to get the whip back out. The functions sometimes are a little bit crazy. Okay. Nice, okay. Sweet! Oh gosh. on, get him. Okay. Okay, crazy slashes. Let him do his crazy slashes before I try to get him. Almost. Okay. I'm trying to back up. Come on. Come take out this pillar for me. These guys aren't that much of a problem. Oh, there's a heart over there. Where is he? Oh gosh. Okay. Oh, gosh. Okay. Couldn't get the whip to work like I wanted it to. Luckily, these guys aren't too big of a problem. Oh, come on, why is it targeting that? What if I can just pick up the big sword and go after him? Oh gosh. Is there another pillar he can destroy for me? Oh, come on. Well, that was, man, we were almost, I was almost done with him. I was so close. Should have got a fairy. It's harder to get fairies in this game, though. Alright, I'm gonna wrap up here. We're gonna try again on the next episode. I think I need to step away for a little bit and get something to eat. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next episode. We'll try again. Bye.